So, we're already here, but I forgot to film this earlier in the day, and so I'm filming now. It's already 8 p.m. and we're already in Yangyang, but this weekend, it is Friday today, Sumin, Rich, and I decided that we really, really wanted to go on a trip in general, but this summer, I really want to go to the beach so bad, and I've been to Yangyang before, and it was super fun, and this time, Sumin got a day off from work and we were all able to come. We're already in the sukso and we're on our way out for the night. But anyways, yeah, just thought I would start because I forgot to start the vlog, so that's a start. Enjoy! Hello! Hello! Today, 도착했어요. And Rich is here.
화장도 안 했어.
그니까, what, look at this bare face beauty. 아 진짜. And Rich was like, you didn't have breakfast or lunch, so he got a little Burger King snack. Tickets. I like the. I get really bad mormy
if
that window seat 아니면. 그래서. I'm gonna take 25번짜리. 26하고 27. Yangyang, number 19, Yangyang is where we are going. And so this is our bus stop. I've never been to like this joke.
Because of
this joke. This joke 있는지 몰랐어. So I had a lot of difficulty contacting these two in the morning, and I was like panicking. I was panicking because one of my fears is that my friends will forget that they're meeting up and we have something planned, but then they'll forget it and that they'll be sleeping, because sometimes these bitches be sleeping. And so today when I was leaving the house, because it takes an hour to get to the bus stop, I tried to contact, I called Sumin three times. And she would not pick up, and I texted and texted and she would not. I was so worried that she was sleeping and that she wouldn't get here on time, but thankfully, that's why she had no makeup. She was showering, that's why she didn't pick up. Anyway, so thankfully they're here now. We have time to spare, so we're chilling. And see you in Yangyang. Oh, and the news is that it is raining, and we knew that it was going to be raining, but I mean, this weekend is the only weekend that we could. So even though we know it may be raining, we're going to have to make do, and yeah.
다리가 없습니다.
I hope that was all in focus. We're all stuck in traffic. We are at a classic Korean hyugyeso now. It's been an hour and a half. This is the Hongcheon hyugyeso. Oh, it is sprinkling some rain. But not too much, so it's not that bad. I do have to pee, so I'm gonna go pee. And then, I mean, classic hyugyeso, you gotta get some little snacks, but we're gonna eat as soon as we arrive in Yangyang, so I don't think we'll get any snacks. Oh, look at this! The views.
I'm the view.
Yes, you're the view. We're at the little hyugyeso. In between mountains, yo, it's really pretty. In the picture and in the video. Nice. Yay, so we finally got classic here. 어디 가자.
This is what it is. That's 호두과자. It's little like balls filled with walnuts and patsu. Rich, try one. You know what this is, right?
난 휴게소에서 이거 제일 좋아해.
어 나도. 아 유진이도.
뜨겁지? 야 이거 기다렸다가 먹어야 돼.
We just got on. The bus started moving. So. Right, let's try this. I can already feel like it's really crispy. It's like fresh.
Hungry, and we're going to be walking to the 시장, the market, to find some little bits and pieces and things to eat. The restaurant that we wanted to go to, I don't know if I mentioned this already, but there was a restaurant that Sumi wanted to go to, and it's pretty close to here compared to close to our Airbnb. So we decided to go, but today is its day off. Great. So we're just going to the market to pick out some things. Here is doesn't really look different than the rest of Korea, really. Just plain fields, plain little buildings, street. So hopefully near our Airbnb it'll be nicer. And it's not raining. It looks a little cloudy over there, but it looks really nice over there, so hopefully it all turned out. How was your ride? You went to sleep.
I went to sleep and I snored a little bit.
Did you? I didn't hear, so it's fine. Did you acknowledge yourself that you snore?
I did, and I think the guy next to me snored as well.
I was watching Woo Young-woo. If you saw the clip, Extraordinary Lawyer Woo Young-woo, it's the last, final two episodes, and it was just such a sad scene. Love them. A normal mushroom to normal people.
Creepy.
진짜. And we've entered the little market. There's a lot of little stalls on the ground. Some seafood over there. 이쪽으로 가? Oh, 식당가. Nice. 뭘 먹지? No 칼국수. We'll just choose something from here. So, Sumin found this restaurant. This is 감자 옹심이. Potato 옹심이. I don't know what 옹심이 is, but this is apparently a famous, famous place. But they currently have break time in it. We have 20 minutes until 5 o'clock, and we've decided to wait because I really want to try this, the 감자 옹심이, but especially this. The 오징어 순대, love 순대, and the 메밀전병. So, like, these look good, so we're just gonna wait. It's busy, busy. Look at all of these things. I love mirchi. We left our bags in front of the restaurant, so hopefully no one takes it. It's starting to sprinkle a little, so a little worrisome, but not that much. Just walking along the markets, there's a lot of cool things. I don't know, it just feels different than like a market in Seoul. 그렇지 않아?
서울 시장이요?
이랑 조금 달라.
서울에서 시장 안 가봤어 나.
왜? 서울 시장 있지 않아?
있는데 내가 안 가봤어.
진짜 달라져.
그거 보니까 이따가
바나나 믹스.
our Sumin is away in the bathroom right now. This won't explode on me, right?
I mean, you're not shaking it vigorously.
It's not mixing.
Maybe a little more aggressively.
Oh, we're in the restaurant now. I got 주문했. Oh, okay. And we're all gonna share.
Not bad.
끝도 새콤하다.
Nice. Our first menu is here. This is the 오징어 순대. I really want to try it. Okay, 한번 먹어봐 빨리.
뜨겁지 않을까? 나 뜨거운 거 못 먹어.
천천히 먹어. 어때요? 순대 맞나 근데? 아니야?
순대랑 달라.
완전 달라?
I love sundae, so.
Wow.
I like it much, but it does not taste like sundae.
And now the main attraction has come. This is the 감자 옹심이. 옹심이 뜻은?
반죽을 동그랗게 빚어 만들면 옹심이.
And they made this out of potatoes, so. Okay, 해봐.
안 동그란데?
동그란 거 찾아봐. 아, 수제비 같아. 아, 수제비 같아.
맞아, 맞아. 맞아, 맞아. 수제비처럼.
동그랗게 말고요? 거짓말했어?
아니야, 딴 거랑 헷갈렸어. 나도 처음 먹어봐.
네.
먹어보시죠.
This one's really yummy. I can't describe the flavor other than saying like Chinese noodle. You know, if you know what the hard little crackers that, you know, like those hard crackers that you would put in into the nurungji when it's similar to that, but it's really good.
This is our last piece. We're like almost done this. This is really good. This is the mamie jambyeong. It's just. Oh, 맛 두 개 있어. 하나는 김치, and then I think one is normal. 맛있을 거야.
I am stuffed, and if you see over there, there's a lot of more people waiting. Glad that we went early and we ate early, and everything was super, super yummy. We're gonna head to the Airbnb by taxi, and then Sumin's gonna start getting ready. Apparently it takes her an hour and a half to do her makeup, but we're gonna shrink it down to 50 minutes. 50 minutes to do her makeup, and then we're gonna go finally to the beach, hopefully before it gets too dark.
Waiting for the taxi. It started raining a lot. You can't see it, but I can see it. It's a lot. Wow, it looks pretty clean. Pretty good. We got a nice little mini couch, mini TV. Big room. Nice. And where's the second room? Here. Nice, nice. I just found out that he is in this drama called Run On, and I was like, should I watch Run On, should I not? And now, yeah. Wait, this might be a spoiler. This is like episode 12.
I am so watching this. He looks so good. My god. This is a drama. Run on. That actor. What is his name? I don't know. He's such a good. So good. And oh god. Gosh, I just want. While we wait for the taxi. Timmy so. Shoulder edge in
there. Yay!
The taxi driver was like being like, oh, there's not a lot of people today. It's gonna be more hot tomorrow. You guys are gonna be missing out. And then we get here and look at this. This is the famous Please Wait Cafe and Bar. Very pretty down there. Can't really see and don't want to really film people, but oh, and then over there is a ton of people. Let's go to the beach each. Let's get away.
뭐라 그랬어? 다른 구경하고 싶대.
The ocean at night is scary. You really can't see how nice or blue or clear the water is. I mean, the sand is really, really nice. I can't wait to come during the day. 낮에 오는 거 기대해.
나도.
무슨 맛이야?
이거 클럽 들어가면 주는 프리 드링크 맛.
It's called the YY bomb. 근데 그냥 예거 밤인 거 아니야? 어. Anyways, we got our drink. I think we'll do our first drink here and then maybe we'll go to a different place to find some anju or like food. 뭐그 여기 먼저 마시고 또 다음.
아, 오케이.
다음. Oh my gosh, the sound from that just made us so shook. The neighbor, yeah, the neighbor decided to do fireworks. Oh! Wow! Sumin's like, we got a good spot. Look, there's these ones, and then, oh, the guy over there was also. That was so close. Oh my gosh, we almost died there. Did you do that?
Yeah.
That's so perfect. Tag. Tag me.
Yo, 나 영원 줄 알았어.
우리 뒤에 배경봉. 오. 오. 같이 마시자. 하나, 둘.
야, 앞뒤로 난리다, 난리야.
꺼줘.
어떻게 꺼?
Just bring it. 아, 좀 놔둬.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh.
Now you pay attention to it. I've been trying to get you to do it.
I'm blind.
Say bye.
Bye.
Bye. 제가 우아하게 해볼게요.
네.
이거는 참이슬 한 1개월 숙성한 소주입니다.
저 비싼 거를 흘리지 마시오. 와우, 엄청 많이 넣네요. It's all yours. 맛은 어떨까?
많이 넣었네.
엄청 많이 넣었어. 반은 넣었어. 그냥 소주만 나면 감당할 수 있어.
데미 소다 넣으면 돼.
Oh. You're so close, man. And now they're even closer. But they're doing a lot at a time.
So, we're back home now, or to our Airbnb. We've been back like for a couple, like I think an hour now. All showered, finally all done showering. Sumin's drying her hair now. Rich is already in his bed and like sleeping. So we left Inggu Heseokjang. It was really, really nice time at the beach. And like I mentioned before, so many more people showed up. And like, it was just a really, really chill, cool time with everyone all around, and I just really like enjoyed the vibes. I'm just like sitting there. We were like talking to each other too, but then there were moments of silence, and I just like enjoy all the sounds and the waves and everything. It was really nice. Then finally we tried to leave, and actually we tried to call a freaking taxi for like ages. We called so many taxis and they're all like declining. Like there's either no taxis around, which we asked the taxi driver when we were headed there, like, hey, will there be enough taxis? And he's like, yeah, there's always plenty of taxis, so we had no worries at all. And then we tried to actually grab a taxi, and it was impossible. We even tried to do like call taxis, and they're all like, no, there's no taxis available. I was like, finally, like, we were able to like flag a taxi down, and I think it was a lot because our location where we were, either like taxi drivers didn't want to go so close, but I mean if we walked it would have been 2 hours versus a 10-minute car ride. So really glad we were able to flag down this one over here. Really, really sleepy. That's it for day one. Night.